to the Smokies. It's Sunday afternoon, and the leaves have just decided to explode over the last few days. I'm headed there with...
Hello!
Jessica. So we're taking a few days off and headed up to Townsend. It's in the Smokies near Cades Cove. We got a few hikes planned. But this is very hazardous conditions for me to drive in. It's hard to focus. Jessica's like another pair of eyes, so.
Yeah, I just watch the road for him.
Well, once we kind of get there, we're about to get on the Nantahala River and heading towards Cherokee.
Can't wait.
And so we'll probably give you a little peek at what it looks like along the river. Then we'll bring you back once we head over the mountain into the Smokies. See you in a little bit.
Bye.
This trip into the Smokies was more about capturing images than getting video. So here's a glimpse into a few of the images I got when my bride and I were visiting this magical place. Thanks for watching the video, and I hope you enjoy it.
Good morning. I'm located inside Cades Cove in Great Smoky National Park. Little nasty this morning, it's raining, but it got me a tree over here. Kind of zooming in a little tight. I'm at like 70 mil, and I'm just kind of putting that fence right there in the immediate foreground, kind of lining up the tree with it. And in the very back right, you can see some faint trees. Just gives a little bit of depth to the image. I really like it. I'm gonna shoot it here. Just kind of waiting for something to happen. We had a few deer out here just a second ago, a few doe. But anyway, if it turns out, I'll show you what it looks like. I found a really beautiful spot along the Roaring Fork Motor Trail in the Smokies. We've been scrambling for probably about an hour, but it's really pretty. What you think? I got my camera sitting over here, shooting this waterfall. It's really pretty. What I'm trying to get away from, this rock over here, the left side of it is kind of brighter than the right side. So it pulls your eye to that side of the frame, which I, obviously the focus is up the creek. So what I'm gonna do is my composition is gonna cut out that whitish part, and on the right side where the moss is a little bit darker, and I'm going to incorporate that. So I might end up moving up and down in this just to see what I like, but I'll show you which one I like the best. Well, we got to another spot along the Roaring Fork motor trail. And there's a couple old home places. And I think it's like up in there. The screen's so small, I can't see it. But it's up in the back left there. And it's right along the creek. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go over to this side over here and shoot across. Shoot across the waterfall and to get that old home place in it. There's some, the light's kind of catching these fall leaves up here that's hanging above the creek, so it's really pretty. I'm going to keep my frame low enough where I don't get any of the sky in it because it's just too bright. So I'm just going to kind of tilt my camera down, keep it real low, and it should turn out pretty cool. There's the old home place. A couple nice big trees. Waterfall. The water kind of wraps around over here. So this is a really pretty scene. Even got Miss Jessica over here. So anyway, we're going to shoot this and see what you think. Here it is. If you're still watching, I appreciate you taking the time to watch. The Smokies is one of my favorite places on earth. Here are a few more images from our trip, plus the ones you've seen. Appreciate your support of Appalachian Apertures. If you've enjoyed this content, please subscribe to the channel and hit the thumbs up. You guys take care and appreciate you watching.